Why do we tell them how to go into trance? Why do we tell them that after every breath, you'll lose weight from now on and forever? Why do we go to that extreme? He has to come up with it. So let's start thinking backwards. Why not get Glenn or any of our other clients to a point where they start telling us exactly what they need? We play with it, give it back to them, and they look at us and go, oh my God, how did you know that? How did you know to say that? And you're thinking, idiot, you just told me.